Responsible Consumption in Tourism. How to choose the right place to eat. Meet Tom. During his vacation in France, Tom booked a very special trip, a one-day mystery food tour. For each meal, he gets to choose between two options and has to guess which one is more sustainable. Let's join him on his tour. First stop, Le Café Plaisir. For breakfast, the choices are between a croissant with homemade strawberry jam and a baguette with fresh avocado and bacon. Before choosing, Tom asks the waiter about the origin of the products. The avocado came all the way from Peru and the bacon was imported from England. The strawberries, however, were picked in the garden of the restaurant and cooked into a jam by the chef herself. Are your products fair trade and organic? Tom wonders. Yes, all of the ingredients are fair trade and bio, as we say in French. Then the choice is easy. He takes option one. If the products are regional, not only the local economy will benefit, but also the environment, as the transportation distance is shorter, as well as the consumer, because the product is fresher. For lunch, Tom is facing a difficult decision. He has to choose between a well-known fast food chain and a local bistro. If he picks the fast food restaurant, he knows exactly what he's going to be served. It's the safer choice and probably cheaper too. However, the local bistro should be more sustainable, as the profits stay in the region, while with an international company, only a few powerful American bosses will benefit. No risk, no fun, thinks Tom. Last stop of the day, Le Restaurant chez Nicolas. Pizza quadro formaggi and the Breton crepe with cheese, the specialty of the region, are on the menu. Although he loves pizza, Tom decides to go for the Breton crepe. This way, he will not only taste a new dish, but he will also learn about the French culinary culture and therefore help preserve a long tradition. What a great trip! Tom now knows to keep regionality, fairness, and cultural heritage in mind when he chooses where to eat. What about you?